없나요? 난가쁘게 여긴 어디인가요? 오늘 햇살 좋은 오후 나른히 넘긴 책자 속 예쁘고 이상한 그림 문득 손이 멈춰졌어요. Yeah. 날 보고 살랑살랑 빨리 오라오라 손짓해 나도 모르게 점점 빨려 들어가게 됐어요. 이상한 나라의 행운 험했죠. 숨을 헐떡이며 전도 착했죠. 빙글빙글 모두 춤추는 우당탕탕 꽃길들 싸우는 허상 가슴 미허커 뛰어 봐도 내가 타고서 볼짝 뛰어 난 물타고 세상을 둘러봐줘. 허상 팝 꿈속 같은 신기도 여전히 멀었어. 드렸던 것 같아 나나나나 어디 숨었니.
크리에이티브 아웃렛 to really get to choreograph and come together with a director and come together with great music and kind of just merge it all and come up with really cool concept videos.
Do is I listen to the song through multiple times and see what images pop into my head, references to other videos that I've seen before, but then really try to find something that feels unique to me. And I like things to feel a little more pop culture, a little brighter, a little more colorful. Those are my like go-tos as a director. And from there, after I get the idea, come up with the concept, I run it by not only the producers, but the choreographer and see if it inspires them. Are they going to be moved by what I have created?
For this one, the song is so fun and dynamic, but it's also helpful to know like who the dancers are gonna be. That's helpful in terms of like really envisioning what they're gonna look like together. And once the director told me that he wanted it to be like strong, women empowering, I knew exactly who to cast and I could just inspire myself and go off of their movement.
First time I heard this song on the rehearsal, like a few days before this video, and I was like, it's super energetic, it's so full out, so I was ready for a choreography by Kat.
My creative process is super in my head. I normally will play the song a couple of times and try to visualize a feeling or just like, there's no steps yet. It's more like just a feeling and a look. And then once that's already like, oh, okay, I'm feeling like this part should be a clump or this part should be more free, or then once I can start like getting that feeling, I can put steps to it. I'll just like stand up and just dance a little bit and then lock down moments that I feel are good.
One of the first things I like to do whenever I get on the set before we film our first shot is really get the dancers and the crew and everyone involved in the right mindset. I love keeping a positive mentality on set because set moves so fast and things can happen and change. To me, I want everyone to be reminded of the fact that we're here getting to make something incredible, something fun, and something that people will watch at home and maybe feel something or smile, or it'll inspire them to something else. And so I love creating a synergy of positivity, of openness on set, and just allow everyone to do their best while they're here.
This is my first time like working with Danson, but I like watch it all the time on the Instagram, on the all the dance videos, and on the cooperation with Home Dancers, so I'm super excited to work with Danson for the first time.